You've been playing the game as long as you could remember. You know what it's like to lose a heartbreaker or get blown out by a team. You put in the extra hours in the cages and on the field. You put 110% into the game every time you step on that field. You played every weekend in the summer and probably every weekend of the year.
The game has taught you things that you never knew before. You learned what tradition meant and how important it was. You learned what it meant to put all of your being into a sport and see it pay off. You learned lessons that you can use in your life. You've learned teamwork, hard work, and playing for the people who got you to where you are.
One day, you will walk off the field for the last time. When you do, you will untie your cleats forever. One day, you will put your glove in your bag, and there it will stay for months at a time. One day, your bad tan lines will fade.
You'll forget the feeling of seams beneath your fingers. You'll struggle to remember the way it felt to hit the perfect pitch. You'll see your teammates once or twice a year instead of every single day. You won't slide into second. You won't run first. One day, you'll be on the other side of the fence.
One day, this won't be your life anymore. And when it's not, you won't remember the things that you think you remember. You'll have no idea how many times you struck out.
You won't know how many errors you've made. You won't be impressed with how many home runs you've hit. You won't care about your batting average or your ERA. For the most part, you won't remember wins and losses at all.
You will remember who you played with. You'll remember what happened on the bus rides or that time your teammate tripped running the bases. You'll remember the coaches you had and how much you wanted to thank them.
You'll remember standing in the outfield gossiping with your best friends during batting practice. You'll remember all the fun cheers in the dugout, and most importantly, you'll remember all the great friendships you've made through the game.
You can always love the game, you can always be around the game. One day though, you won't be able to play it anymore. It won't consume your life anymore, you'll have a job, a family, and other things going on. When the game ends though, don't be disappointed, be grateful.
You made so many relationships over your career. One day, you'll call up your past teammates to hang out and talk about all the good times you had. And one day, those girls might be your future bridesmaids. Remember and hold on to these memories, for they go by faster than you could ever imagine.
I'm recording.
All right, one, two, three.
My favorite memory of this year was going to San Diego and competing at the Olympics. Hashtag Team Emeralds forever. And our team won it, and gold team won.
Haha. Ooh! Ooh!
This moment was just being with the infielders and making funny jokes while we're trying to take ground balls and just keeping relaxed and yelling Rochelle or stupid stuff like that.
Okay.
Can we compare?
I'll make sure the saturation's really high.
Whose legs are wider?
Okay.
I'm recording that.
Have her do her thing.
Who wins?
Go.
I win!
My favorite memory from this year is
spring break!
My favorite memory of this year and like my whole season here was traveling to San Diego and getting to room with everyone. It's a lot of fun.
Cool. What will you miss about the seniors?
I think I'll miss them all doing crazy voices during practice. And Scooter at short when I'm in love.
Scooter.
That's
shy.
That's me.
When I'm in love.
Favorite memory is when I did Grease with my lip sync group on top of Megan's car.
Okay.
I will miss the people most, and I will also miss. I will also miss all of my fellow seniors, especially Scooter, because we are roommates.
Oh my God, they were roommates.
Oh my God, they were roommates.
Come on, come on,
come on.
What I'll miss most about seniors is the voices that they would make during practice. And then I'll especially remember how Mickey was the first person I met.
My favorite memory of this year has to be in the dugout cheers, and we're all just loud and having fun, and we have our rally caps on and everything.
Okay, my favorite memory was when all the coaches made us do a relay in the outfield with the freezing cold water and made us
dive headfirst through it.
Okay, first of all, hello. My name is JC Watanabe. I play center field for Cal Lutheran, and I am the SCIAC leading RBI and home run hitter. And I would like to thank my coach, Debbie Day, for teaching me how to slap home runs over the fence.
Okay, what is your favorite memory of this year?
When we went to San Diego and our bus broke down on our way back, and we just hung out in the parking lot of a Whole Foods or something and got some really good team bonding and played some fun games, and we just felt really close, especially at the end of that trip.
Cool.
Just how supportive they were in the infield, and especially like when I was pitching and Leva would always trying to give me a ground ball.
And what is your favorite memory?
My funniest moment from this year was our San Diego trip when Brittany and Sierra painted their faces green for the Olympics.
My favorite memory is going to Red Lobster with Coach Day and eating steak and lobster.
Cool.
I also really enjoyed our cage time. I felt like it was a really good bonding time, a lot of emotions, and just a lot of good conversation, so really touched my heart. But most importantly, spring break!
I'm gonna miss throwing people out.
Henry, can you hear me now?
The funniest moment from this year has to be when Jason fell. That's probably one of the funniest moments.
My funniest memory is when me and Sierra slid in the mud and got mud everywhere all over our bodies.
And what will you miss most about the seniors?
Oh my gosh, I'm gonna miss everything about the seniors. They give me so much confidence and just bring about so much joy to the program. And there's six of them. I'm gonna cry right now just talking about it, but there's six of them, and that's like six pieces of my heart just leaving, so. Aww.
You're going to remember the sheer happiness that came only from being between two chalk lines. You're going to remember the moments you did more than you ever believed you could. You're going to remember the times you used every bit of talent that God gave you. You're going to remember the days you wanted to give up or didn't believe in yourself. And that leads us to this. We play because we want to. We play because we need to. We play because the little girl we used to be fell in love with this game all those years ago. We spent our whole life gripping a softball. Then we realize it's been the other way around the whole time.
It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
I never feared death or dying. I only fear never trying. I am whatever I am. Only God can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on two.
Same ones that I ride with, be the same ones that I die with. Put it all out on the line with. If you're looking for me, you can find wit in the new car or the crown whip. My new broad does a fine chick in the weather squad. I'm down with. Ain't no way around it. What you say? Tell me what you say. Working hard, repping for my dogs. Do this every day. Taking off, looking out for all. Making sure we ball like the mob. All you do is call. Catch you if you fall. Young Khalifa.
I never fear death or dying. I only fear never trying. Can judge me now. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three strikes, I'ma go for it. This moment, we own it.
I ride or die.
Not to be played with, because it can get dangerous. See,
I ride or die.
People I ride with. This moment, we own it.
This the biggest day of my life. We got big guns. Graduated from knives, it's the day in the life, and I'm ready to ride. Got the spirit, I'm feeling like a kill inside. Oh, financial outbreak, I'm free, but I ain't out yet. Ride with the plug, so I'm close to the outlet. At the red light rim, sitting offset. I look better on your girl than an outfit.
stuck to the plan. Always said that we would stand up, never ran. We the fam and loyalty never change up. Been down since day one, look at where we came from. Jumping out on anybody who try to say some. One thing about it, got a problem, I got the same one. Money rolls, we fold. Plenty clubs, we close. Follow the same code. Never turn our backs, our cars don't even lose control. One shot, everything rides on tonight. Even if I've got three shots.
Take a seat, right over there, sat on the stairs, stay or leave. The cabinets are bare and I'm unaware of just how we got into this mess. Got so aggressive, I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer, why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over, I can't just let you go. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing my mind just a little. So why don't you just meet me in the middle? In the middle. Kitchen floors are wet and taps are still running, dishes are broken. How did we get into this mess? Got so aggressive. I know we meant all good intentions. So pull me closer. Why don't you pull me close? Why don't you come on over? I can't just let you go. Oh, baby. Why don't you just meet me in the middle? I'm losing. Regardless of my objection, oh, and it's not about my.